Pacific Center Mall here in downtown Vancouver is one of two shopping centers in the Lower Mainland owned by Cadillac Fairview. That company now facing criticism after taking photos of millions of shoppers without their consent.
This can lead to identity theft. It can lead to a host of problems.
City News first broke the story in 2018. Canadian privacy watchdogs looking into allegations of Cadillac Fairview taking photos of shoppers using small cameras placed inside digital mall directories. That investigation just ended and confirms Cadillac Fairview collected millions of images from unsuspecting people using software called AVA.
The immediate concern is that there are organizations, and fairly large organizations in the case of Cadillac Fairview, that are taking extreme liberties with our personal privacy.
Photos were taken at 12 Canadian malls, including Pacific Center and Richmond Center. In a statement to City News, Cadillac Fairview says the AVA software in our digital directories was being used exclusively to detect the presence of a human face and, within milliseconds, assign the face to an approximate age and gender category. It did not store any images. But personal data taken from the images was stored by a third party.
Cadillac Fairview wasn't aware of the fact that a third party had gained access to all of the 5 million facial images. They didn't even know who they were. Like, how is that possible? This is the weakness in security. They obviously didn't take care of any of those things.
The Toronto-based corporation claims shoppers were made aware of the cameras through these decals placed on mall entry doors. The privacy watchdog's report found that wasn't good enough.
With any type of consent, you need to be able to be very clear with people.
Cadillac Fairview stopped recording images of shoppers in 2018 and has since deleted all associated data.
I think they should apologize to shoppers. That's what bothered me the most. They said, well, basically, you know, we didn't do anything wrong. Are you kidding me?
The company will not face penalties and won't promise to ask for consent if it takes photos of shoppers in the future.
Our privacy legislation needs to be greatly updated, and that the privacy commissioners, both at the federal and provincial level, need to have significant authority to issue significant fines.
In Vancouver, Travis Prasad, City News.